One night it was after 10, the women watched while two tough men ventured out in the middle of the night to stalk the creature. They took a gun and acted brave. Mama's garden they must save. If they don't, she'll rant and rave. We gotta get the creature. Dad scanned the yard and fixed his eyes on the enemy of our lives, with tiny eyes and pointed nose, sharpened claws and digging toes. An armored back so smooth and round, finest specimen to be found. Why in heaven would a preacher ever want to strike and kill the creature? You live, but no, you dug and fed your face, frustrating the human race. We want to have our pretty lawn, so armadillo must be gone. Underside, armadillo barely shot. He was scared. Now watch him hop up and down, around a bit. He was getting hard to hit. Dad took aim and met his mark, shot and killed him in the dark. Still and mute. Your digging days are over now. We're gonna put you in the ground. Armadillo. Armadillo. Now you've taken your last breath. Your destruction brought on death. You only did what you had to do, 'cause that's the way that God made you. Well, I'm sorry it had to end this way. Now I think I'll stop and pray. Lord, I'm sorry we had to kill your finely crafted arm.